Pearson Post Industries brings you to Model Apartment at 71 Bowen Street, a challenging alternative to interior design and decoration. Watch as Pearson Post Industries' crack team of Special Forces Rapid Deployment Interior Decoration Squad transforms this ordinary two-bedroom apartment into a conceptual and visual extravaganza. The wall pattern and band of orange flame that our decorative service technicians are applying to the wall is our specially pre-mixed jungle paint that goes on like magic. With the painting complete, our crew cleans up thoroughly, and the decorating process begins. The placement of the first design element is always a tough decision. But once that's done, one of the most often neglected but most important elements is to make sure that dust and debris are distributed evenly throughout the room. The most important design element is the ceiling-mounted plastic flower garden. Over 2,000 flowers were collected from graveyard dumping grounds and fastened to a wire mesh substructure. It might look a little clumsy on the ground, but installation is a snap. The team's efforts now turn to the actual decoration of the room. Many crucial decisions are made at this point concerning the careful placement of previously selected and approved decorative objects. These objects are drawn from Pearson Post Industries' vast collection of diverse and unusual cultural artifacts, which have been carefully researched, cataloged, and restored by highly trained acquisition personnel. Most of these artifacts are then turned over to redesign specialists who, after careful investigation of site compatibility and functional integration, engage in a transformation or augmentation of the original object's intended purpose. The transformed or augmented object is then considered suitable for deployment in the target residence. After the final details of the decoration's design are in place, our team brings in an approved selection of Pearson Post Industries' innovative multiple capability room furnishings. Efficiency of design and the expert skills of our team enable them to transform the target residence on time, under budget, and above all expectations. Pearson Post Industries' high standard of quality and friendly, courteous service make us the leader in alternative interior design and decoration. Upon completion of the installation process, our team begins a thorough analysis and evaluation of their work to verify the effectiveness and satisfaction potential of the final product. Come with us as we take you into the unique world of Model Apartment. Because we live in a multiple threat, high-risk environment, deterrence is the name of the game. That's why we've installed an electrified security fence and 1/10 scale Sparrow missile replicas just inside the front door. This unusual lamp uses a polystyrene foam compound to simulate the smoke trail of an attack jet releasing a salvo of air-to-air missiles. Extreme measures must be taken to protect the inhabitants from all types of blast, heat, and radiation. That's why we've installed these specially reinforced double safety doors. These doors lead to the central living room, the heart of the apartment. We take you now on a visual journey through one of the world's most stimulating environmental decoration schemes. Home has always been a sanctuary from the confusing realities of our overwhelmingly complex civilization. Pearson Post Industries believes that ignoring these complexities will inevitably lead to apathy, complacency, and hopeless mediocrity. That's why we've included information centers like this one in every interior we design. These broadcast reprocessing units complement the detailed ornamentation that permeates the living space to help stimulate, challenge, and inform. Experiencing model apartment constantly reveals layer upon layer of subtly interacting design elements, which transform mundane daily living into a fresh adventure each new day. Since safety is given top priority, these lounge chairs are outfitted with four-point safety belts and specially designed hard hats, equipped with an emergency halo reading light to aid visibility during blackout conditions. Continuous information is made available with retractable chair-mounted broadcast monitors. Although the apartment is packed with colorful and purely decorative fixtures, it also houses a fully operational, remotely controlled, shielded isolation and observation laboratory, where potentially hazardous experiments can be conducted routinely and in total safety. Communication is the key to science, so the laboratory contains a global communication linkage system. Four quartz chronometers ensure accuracy to the millisecond. The bedroom decor celebrates military aviation technology with colorful camouflage patterns and International Air Force markings. Complementing the wall pattern are scale replicas of two SR-71 spy planes performing an impossible head-on close pass. Information is vital to survival, but most American institutions engage in the harmful practice of withholding information. But Pearson Post Industries is a different kind of institution.
the kind of institution that wants to know. Wants
the
to
kind
know.
Of an institution that wants to know.
The very idea of secrecy offends us.
The very idea of secrecy offends us.
And when we're offended, we do something about it.
We do something about it.
Tomorrow begins the official eviction day. We've been served many court orders to evade the premises by tomorrow's date, July 1st, but we have yet to lift a pinky finger to do anything. And now it looks like the police are arriving, so I think we'll have to be going.
Yeah, sure.